This video is to demonstrate how to use any of our external locking poles. This type of locking mechanism has been around in the industry for many, many years. It's a very simple process. You simply untighten this fitting, extend your desired length, tighten it back down, make sure it's nice and tight, and your pole is locked into place. When you want to re-extend, simply unloosen it, do the same process, it's locked again. Very simple process.